Hi, welcome to the Panther Pantry. Last year, a survey indicated that 16% of students at UNI have low to very low levels of food security. To respond to that need, the Panther Pantry opened in January of 2019 and has had over 1,200 visits from students and supplied over 14,000 pounds of food and necessities.
Without this space, it's simple. UNI students would go hungry. The Panther Pantry is open Mondays through Fridays, noon to 4:45. It's a super busy place. So we go shopping on Wednesdays, and by the following Tuesdays, our shelves are empty.
The best part of working in the pantry is seeing the difference one meal can make. Students are truly grateful to have access to the pantry, and I get to see how a can of soup or a Lunchable can change someone's day. The students who utilize the pantry aren't looking for much, just enough to get by and have their basic needs met.
For every dollar raised, we have the ability to purchase 5 pounds of food with our membership with the Northeast Iowa Food Bank. A gift of just $20 can help put 100 pounds of food back into the food bank. You can give now by going to pawprint.uni.edu/pantherpantry.